Alhamdulillah minal syaitan rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum. Salam sejahtera. Hai hai. Hello hello everybody. Today I got chance opportunity to hari ni to review Victor Dragon Ball Z. Jeng. Victor Yugra Truster Yugra 2. Okay. Purple color number 1. The color purple rain. Color dia purple bang, cantik, menarik, tertarik, gebong. Okay. Frame box, okay. Old school frame box. Okay. Old school frame. Use box frame, alright. And then dia pakai framenya bulat bang, frame biasa, frame old school. Dia pakai box, okay. Dia menggunakan hardcore teknologi carbon lah, hardcore teknologi carbon from Victor. Apa lagi dia guna? Lepas tu sharp, super slim, okay, super slim. Bila kita tengok sharp ni, bila kita tengok sharp, T-joint lagi besar pada sharp, maknanya super slim, okay, extra slim. So nampak T-joint lagi besar sikit. When you see T-joint bigger than the sharp, so it's mean super slim, okay. Stiffness, in term not stiff, not medium, not stiff. The stiffness is almost stiff. Atas sikit pada medium, bawah sikit pada stiff, okay? Medium rare. The stiff is medium rare. And then the cap new technology, I think new technology from Victor, okay? Transparent cap. All right. Balance point, I don't not familiar with this cap balance point, so I use manual one to see the balance point, okay. This is my way to find the balance point of the racket, okay. Macam ni cara saya nak cari. Kita tak ada mesin kan, I don't have the machine, so I use a manual one, okay. Saya gunakan cara-cara orang lama, okay, manual punya, untuk mencari balance point. Kita nanti kita dah tahu, dah dapat balance point dan kita ukur berapa. Bawah sikit, a little bit, okay. Atas sikit. Jajan. Okay. So, balance point. Little bit up. Okay. So. Hopefully okay. Yes. Nah. Little bit down. Yep. So. So, this is the way. My way to find the balance point of the racket. Okay. This is my way to see the balance point of the racket. This one. Analog, not digital, analog. Okay, so we got ready. This one 300 mm, alright. You see? Yeah, maybe 300 plus 5, okay? 300 plus 5 mm. So the balance point 300 plus 5. It means this racket heavy head. Finally speaking, okay, I saw this one. This racket, I think, okay, nice, okay, easy to play. Not too difficult to find the timing, okay. Racket ni mesra alam sikit lah, mesra. Racket heavy head yang mesra alam sikit, pasal batang ni pun lembut-lembut sikit, kan, medium-medium sikit, kan. Tapi kalau like this one, your neck is medium lah. In your neck, I think this one is medium your neck, okay. Medium your neck like this. So, alright. The best character of your racket, ya. Yang paling special kat this racket, saya tak pernah jumpa racket yang batang dia, handle dia boleh bend bang. Handle dia boleh bend, saya tengok, eksperimen, okay. You see? Sini bawah sikit lah. You see? Handle, see? Wow, now. Sound, sound, It's normal racket. Cannot normal racket. You see, only over here, man, over here. The sharp static, okay? Like this one, like your neck, so also same. Ada ada racket only the sharp until here and here band, okay? Dari sini sini je yang band bang. Tapi special Lugra ni dia punya speciality dia saya jumpa. Ha, you see nampak sub sub ada extra lagi sikit, ada extra from here. So saya pun kita pun curious lah kan. Kita pun nak tengok juga dalam dia kan solid ke tak solid, kita check tengok, okay? We see. We see inside, okay? The original the handle. Why can bend like that? We check. This one is not my racket. My friend bring me. Bring to Serang, okay? So when the racket come to the shop. Oh yeah. That's why I can bend, okay? That's why I can bend, okay? He never use wood, he use plastic, okay? Plastic. That's why I can bend little bit. So the main character, the speciality of this Lugra is plastic, okay? You got cap here, transparent cap. You can see the sharp inside. You can see the sharp until here. Wow. Okay. The he give the good performance or not? I don't know. Because I am not familiar with Victor. But this is the speciality of this racket. Okay. I just told about the speciality. Saya cuma bagi tahu apa yang special ada dekat racket ni. So inilah paling special dia yang ada dekat racket ni kan. Paling compare. That's why tengok. That's why lah dia boleh bend ni nampak. Batang ni lembut sikit. Batang ni boleh bend lagi. So batang ni boleh bend, okay? Pasal kalau kayu statik dia ada ada extra lagi. So maybe this racket akan generate, boleh generate more power kot. Used by Lizija, our Malaysian hero. So that's all my review about Trusted Lugra. Because this racket come to the shop, so bolehlah saya review kan. Racket datang orang hantar, saya boleh review lah sikit-sikit. So not bad juga, ada review datang, ada satu lima Yeah, that one more. You see, he bought from other shop and then sent to me to Strang. Later I post this one also. Lugra, same model, okay? Same model. I got two. Came to the shop. So itu aja. Hardcore technology, okay? Compact, box frame, alright? Super slim sharp. Plastik, not wood, okay? Bukan kayu, plastik sekarang. So dia boleh bend sikit, dia ada bend lagi. So bend dia bukan daripada sharp, tapi daripada handle dia boleh lagi turun lagi. So itu mungkinlah kelebihan dia lah, kelebihan Lugra 2, okay? Trusted Lugra 2 from Victor, new color, purple color, maybe used by Lizija. I don't know, but so that's my video about Lugra 2. From Victor. Thank you very much. Arigato gozaimasu. Who not subscribe? Please subscribe. Okay, next video. Okay. Maybe Asrock 77 Pro. But this one, the old one. Okay, second generation. Asrock 77 Pro come out today. Maybe later I review. When if the racket come to the shop, I review the racket. Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you.